introduce yourself in 5 sentences?
My name is Lily. I'm 10 years old. I'm Vietnamese. I'm a student. My hobby is reading comics.
Very good. Mm-hmm. Can you tell me what kind of person are you?
I'm friendly because I'm playing with my friend every day.
Excellent. And what kind of person you are not?
I'm not short because I'm tall.
Can you find another word? Not the appearance, but something about your character. Because short and tall, it's about how you look like. What kind of person inside are you? Kind, generous, cheerful.
Kind.
I'm not kind. Mm.
I'm not mean, mm-hmm. Because I'm generous.
Mm-hmm. Very good. Can you please name 5 things for camping? 5 things for camping.
Wolf.
Wood.
Wolf.
I don't know. Can you say another word?
Frying pan.
Matches.
Sleeping bag. Rope.
Mm-hmm. Where do you sleep?
Tent.
Okay. Can you tell me what you must and what you mustn't do at school?
I must listen to teacher because I mustn't play football in class.
In the class at school. Okay, good. Now I will explain the words for you and you need to guess, okay? 5 words. When we climb the mountain, at the end, where we are getting to? Where we are. We are climbing the mountain, and for example, I finished, I'm at the top of. Okay, this is kind of transport that's similar to ship, boat, kayak, that can, this is a sea transport, and it can carry people and other types of transport. No. It can take on a board people and another means of transport. It can take bikes, cars, trucks, and sail on the sea.
Ferry.
Okay. These are plants that are usually colorful. Colorful plants.
Helicopter.
Plants.
Flowers,
okay. The glass can be empty and
grass.
It's opposite to empty.
Full.
Okay. When we have a fire, the bonfire or campfire, the fire is orange and we have white something that moves.
Heating.
No. Well, the white part of the fire.
Smoke.
Okay, good. Now, choose 3 cards from this pile. 3. 1, 2, 3. And please explain it to me. Excellent. What is the general word for this? Is it color, or maybe clothes, or maybe season, or maybe weather? What is this?
Weather.
Okay. What season or what months can we have this type of the weather? Is it happening in summer?
No.
In winter, okay. How does it look like? How does it look like? What color is it?
It's white.
It's white and it's falling from?
Sky.
From the sky. Okay. Is it hot weather or cold weather?
Cold
weather. Okay. And? What can do this? What can do this?
Elephant.
Lights or in the sky, big
sun.
Sun, okay, light or sun or lamp can do
sun.
Can do it. You don't say this word. Okay, good. 4-5. And not yet. Okay, now can you please tell me what did you do yesterday? You need to tell me 5 sentences. Start every sentence with linking words and speak in the past. Okay, you are talking about the past. What did you do yesterday?
Firstly, I got
first word.
Firstly, I got up at 6 a.m. Secondly, I had my first head.
Mm-hmm.
My first at 6:30.
Mm-hmm.
Thursday, I went to school at 7 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
Next, I had dinner at 6 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
Finally, I went to sleep at 9 p.m.
Excellent. High five. Very, very, very good. That's all. Thank you. Mm-hmm.